Good afternoon. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors by the Southeast High School JROTC and the playing of the National Anthem and the Pledge of Allegiance. At this time, I'll ask all males, including our graduating males, to remove their hats for the National Anthem. Please remain standing until the colors have been retired. Thank you. Please join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
At this time, I would like to recognize our Southern Guilford salutatorian, Ramon Avila. Ramon graduates with a 4.375 GPA. Ramon plans to attend the North Carolina A&T State University. I will now ask his family to stand and be recognized over to your left. Thank you. Good afternoon and welcome, families, friends, graduates, teachers, and Southern Guilford High School community. We have a very special group of graduates sitting right here in these seats. They have shown great resilience over these last few years by adapting and adjusting to a different way of schooling, doing school, all while keeping their eyes on the same goal, high school graduation and post-secondary plans. Class of 2022, you have not disappointed. Throughout these challenging years, you have managed to double last year's scholarships, earning close to $3 million. Six students in the GAP program, valued at $750,000. Admission to the top universities across the nation. 3,321 service learning hours, and winning the never-ending hearts and support of your teachers. What these seniors have accomplished is nothing short of amazing. Someone recently asked me who I consider my hero to be. Without hesitation, I replied that my heroes are everyday people who overcome adversity, challenges, obstacles, and beat the odds that are stacked up against them. Today, class of 2022, you are my heroes. Keep fighting, keep dreaming, and hold yourself and others accountable for always doing the right thing. You will always have a home at Southern Guilford High School. Please join me in welcoming our superintendent and Guilford County Board of Education members. Please stand and be recognized. Now, with a special farewell for the class of 2022, please welcome to the stage our 2022 valedictorian, Manor Khan. Manor graduates with a 4.48 GPA. While at Southern, she was a member of the National Honor Society, Student Government, and Southern Guilford Linked Mentors. She also participated in our Teacher Cadet Program. Manor plans to attend the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. I would like to recognize her parents at this time by asking them to stand. Please give a warm welcome to our valedictorian, Manor Khan.
Thank you, Dr. Muller. Good afternoon and welcome to the graduation of the class of 2022. I would like to begin by expressing my gratitude to the staff, faculty, family, and friends for their hard work and dedication in supporting our graduates. From the seemingly never-ending assignments to living through history, your help was needed on each step of the way. With your prayers and assistance, we were able to embark on our high school experience in the August of 2018. Freshman year went like the cliche freshman year, getting to know our teachers, peers, and classes, all while struggling to navigate through the building. By the time we got used to everything in sophomore year, school closed on Friday, March the 13th, for 2 weeks, which turned into 2 months, and eventually became 2 years. For many, this time period was a roller coaster of emotions. Living in unprecedented times, the way we socialize has changed beyond the scope of imagination. As some of us have witnessed, particularly with the class of 2020, the celebration of milestones has come with some challenges. When the world was full of chaos and misery, knowing that we could potentially be a threat to our loved ones through the spread of pathogens was truly devastating. I myself have lost family members to both COVID and cancer during the lockdown. While we have mourned and continue to cope with our grief, I believe that we can grow from these experiences. We have persevered in our education and lives, and we are able to achieve so much more. There is someone who believed in each and every graduate throughout everything and continues to believe in them, even if it was themselves. Each name written on a diploma has its own story. For me, I have been fortunate enough to have my family, especially my dad or Abu, by my side. Growing up, every time I received an award or accomplished a goal, I was always reminded of the future ahead of me. My dad would tell me, you know, all I want now is for my daughter to do a valedictorian speech. and I would just laugh at his innocent wish when I didn't even know the valedictorian was a title. I eventually made it to high school, where it was time for ranking, re-ranking, and eventually senior year, where I was so close to this prestigious position to the point where my dad just could not stand the suspense and anticipation. He told me, if you have a speech, I will give you anything you want and $20,000. At that point, I knew I had to become the valedictorian. You might be wondering what the significance of this analogy was. Our loved ones who are with us and those who have left us have sacrificed an immense amount to get us to where we are today and fulfill their dreams for us and themselves. As we leave this building today, I ask that we think about all that we owe to these people, ourselves, and our future generations. Wherever you choose to go from here, strive to create a positive impact and be a true representative of Southern Guilford. Remember the people who made saying goodbye so hard and the journey that was even more beautiful than the destination. Also, shout out to the long list of people who asked for a shout out in my speech. Thank you so much and congratulations to the class of 2022.
Now, it is time to recognize our graduates. Remember that this is a dignified ceremony. I will ask that you please refrain from loud outbursts and please hold your applause. Every graduate today deserves to be honored, and we want to ensure that each graduate's name is heard clearly. I'm going to ask our assistant principals, Mr. Lopez, Ms. Adams, and Ms. Morris, to assist me while I present the graduates their diplomas. I will also ask our stage guests to join me in congratulating our graduates.
Class of 2022, please prepare to receive your diplomas. Zarshan Adil. Umar Ali. Amari Rose Andrews. Eduardo Esteban Arenas Echeverria. Alicia Avila. Ramon Avila. Alondra Abigail Ayala Contreras. Jeremiah Rashad Bagley. Brianna Denise Barkley. Kira Nichelle Beard. Devin Michael B. Erica Renee Biddle. Kayla Denise Blackwell. Tyshawn Omarion Blocker. Ethan Jun Bukeo. Nathan Hap Bakayo. Madison Ariel Bulware. Yahir Briannis Miranda. Darius Lamont Brown. Talia Liana Birch. Akira Edward Campbell. Alexandra Campos Rojas. Crystal Carbajal Benitez. Wilmer Alexander Castellanos Benilla. Jennifer Chavez Cruz. Erica Dawn Cheek. Jayla Carlin Coleman. Stefan Lamon Cotton. Decorey Nakeith Covington. Joseph James Crenshaw. Dang Tranhai Dang. Caleb McCray Davis. Zamaya Simone Davis. Xavion Calis De Jesus. Edwin Del Carmen Tellez. Tegan Ray Dollar. Ivan Enriquez. Jaime Enriquez. Imani Sharice Irvin. Jada Rochelle Estes. Amira Hope Fakus. Nathan Ray Farlow. Kendra Nicole Farrington. Jameer Jeremiah Ferrer. Tori Alexander Ferguson. Dustin Lee Finney. Skyler. Tyler Max Flincham. Emilia Yvette Flores. Jalen Melissa Ford. Waleed Fraz. Chriselle Lironda Frazier. Jovante Khalil Frazier. Dior Jamil Freeland. Lisbody Judith Galarza Castor. Michael Iana Gamble. Anthony Oscar Gomez Sacedo. Charity Alexis Garland. Melvin Garnica Zaragoza. Zymir Jarrell German. Jada Monet Gill. Desiree Simone Gillespie. Anejayana Eunice Gilmore. Isis Rain McKenzie Heron. David Gonzalez Lara. Giovanni Alexis Gonzalez Pineda. Daniel Mack Graham. Justin Timothy Graham. Kendria Ayana Graham. Nathan Gill Graham. Dana Paola Guerrero Cano. Paige Olivia Haith. Dejanae Alexis Harrington. Gabriel Joseph Harris. Mari Olivia Hayes. Alexander David Hernandez. David Hernandez Montero. Celia Lilibel Hernandez Peralta. Kyla Israel Hodnett. Haley J. Humphreys. Ashir Iqbal. Elder Jaime Cruz. Coulson Javed. Denham Maurice Lee Johnson. Ishmael Nair Johnson. Destiny Kellum. Kashif Khalid. Sadat Khalid. Alina Khan. Manur Khan. Omar Leso Marin. Kyer Donovan Lewis. Erica Lopez Martinez. Haley Nicole Love. Tegan Marie Lowry. Joanna Lozada Ledesma. Sherry Noemi Lozada Ledesma. Elizabeth Luna Gomez. Savannah Nicole Lupien Cunningham. Don Fu Lee. Boris LaRue Lowes. William Justin Lynch. Nathan Magallanes Orozco. Upendra Magar. Spencer Lee Maiden. Donna Gloria Maldonado. Awas Malik. Azaz Malik. Ethan Nash Mangum. Josiah Nasir Mapp. Akeisha LaDanielle Valentine Martin. Sean William Martin. Ruby Martinez Montez. Joshua Matthew Mason. Kevin Mata Martinez. Amaya Shanice McDonald. Briagene Lorraine McKinney. Joseph Scott McMahon. Jose Angel Medina Martinez. Say May. Evelyn Ruby Mendez. Jacqueline Mendoza Hinosa. Tommy Ming Vong. Khalil Ajavian Miller. Tyler Isaiah Monroe. Juana Edith Moreno Villanueva. Jaya Nyree Morris. Shannon Nicole Mott. Layla Mamouni. Amaris Mikayla Murchison. Wendell Lamont Newton. Cody Elkins Wynn. Aubrey Nang. Ashley Paredes Gonzalez. Dulce Nicole Paredes Hernandez. Aaliyah Arkea Payne. Kathy Regina Pena Ramirez. Natalie Christina Piedra. Dakota Jalen Pierce. Paul Alejandro Pimentel Aramburo. Emmanuel Popoca Madrano. Tajay Nikhil Potts. Mushtaba Nasser Raja. Jashley Paula Ramirez Rodriguez. Carla Ramirez Rosales. Iman Remat. Jesslyn Renteria Arroyo. Shaquille Olajuwon Resendez. Hajra Riaz. Yeah. Sage Victoria Richardson. Julio Angel Robles Castro. Yareli Rodriguez Rocha. Kevin Rodriguez Castillejos. Diamond Janaya Roseboro. Tiana Elise Russell. Malik LaShawn Rutledge. Mario Alexandro Salas. Jeremy Aaron Sanchez Hernandez. Derek Joel Sanchez Castro. Devin Lynn Schutze. Joshua Thomas Shields. Tylen Solomon Lee Schuler. Tenakaya Malaysia Sides. Karen Elizabeth Simmons. Jada Brianna Smith. Jada Brianna Smith. Megan Jonay Smith. Aji Fatu Sugu. Jacob Dylan Spurgeon. James Tiarius Squires. Jamari Amir Stokes. Wesley Matthew Stone. Hayden Dakota Sullivan. Brooklyn Ray Sutphin. Xavier Zane Terrell Lewis. Zachary Allen Terry. Michelle Lai T. Matiera Lakaya Titus. Madison Haley Todd. Christian Vargas Chavez. David Velasquez Godinez. Aubrey Nicole Walker. Adam Nicholas Wall. Laura Nell Willard. Damian Franklin Williams. Diana Renee Williams. Goddessy Cherie Williams. Leyland Michael Williams. Celeste Elizabeth Wynn. Nimra Zaman.
Thank you. Thank you, class of 2022. I will now ask Dr. Sharon Contreras to join me at the podium for the presentation of class. Seniors, please stand. Superintendent Dr. Contreras, these students have met all of the graduation requirements and are recommended for their high school diplomas.
By the power granted me by the state of North Carolina and the Guilford County Board of Education, and upon receiving verification of your credentials by the faculty of your school and your principal, Dr. Brian Muller, I offer my personal congratulations and recognize you with all the rights and privileges as graduates of Southern Guilford High School. You may now turn your tassels.
To the class of 2022, again, congratulations on your success this far. As we conclude our commencement ceremony, we ask that the audience please stand and remain at your seats until the end of the recessional. Thank you.